Huge world collapse. We had a lot of activity, and as you can see here, part of the wall, which has been plastered practically by fresh lava for too long, melted and fell down into the crater. A small part first, then the second part, which looked like the outline of a mammoth or an elephant. Anyway, that's very interesting. This volcano never stops to amaze us. Keep watching, I will keep you updated.